Thank you. Here. All right. Okay now. Thank you. I need you to help me out with something. The steam engine is complete. It needs testing. I need you to use your powers to move these pistons. Yes, yes, it sounded good. You're a lifesaver, Lil. I couldn't get it started on my own.
No worries. I needed to ask you something anyway, Sid. Or should I say Professor Sid, Chief Engineer of Lilty and Crystal Reactor Developer.
That's all in the past. I'm just a neighborhood tinkerer now.
Do you recognize this?
Ooh, this is a crystal idol.
So you do know about it. What is it exactly?
It's a royal treasure. I don't know much else about it.
Have you heard about all the things that happened on the Alexis and underneath the Victory Monument?
I heard that the Alexis had an emergency landing due to engine trouble. But how does the Crystal Idol fit in? What's this about the Victory Monument?
So it looks like they're hiding the truth. It must be very bad news for the Lilty Kingdom. The reason why the Alexis went down was because its crystal shards were stolen with that crystal idol. They turned into light and got absorbed inside of it.
Oh! The shards were absorbed inside this? How was the Alexis able to land without crystal shards?
I flew the thing.
That's pretty brash of you, Crystal Bearer.
That's not really important. There's more to the story. We found ruins underneath the Victory Monument. And we saw what looked like the husk of a large crystal shard. This time, the light from the crystal idol filled the husk with a shard. The hostile called it the resurrection.
Lael, don't get involved in this one. This is a life or death situation for the kingdom, if not the entire Lilti tribe. Ooh!
I'm already involved. I have to see Goldenrod again. There's two more somewhere, right?
They are royal treasures. They would be kept in a secure place.
Secure, huh? How did Goldenrod get one then? I was betting that you'd know where the other two idols were kept, but I guess I was off.
Lael, the crystal idol should be returned to the royal family.
Somehow, I doubt they'd thank me.
Crystal Bearer Lael, you are charged with the use of arcane arts and theft of national treasure. We know you are in there. Surrender immediately!
So Lilti shoot first and ask questions later.
I was up against you. I would do the same thing.
The steam engine. It's pretty impressive. Sid the genius can still get it done.
Think that Crystal Idol fell into his hands. Perhaps crystals really do attract one another. So what did you think of him, Princess Altea?
I know now that he is very powerful. However, the survival of the kingdom is at stake here. Sid, can he be trusted?
I trust him, certainly. But he is a crystal bearer after all. He attracts danger.
Thank you. Got you. Got it. Thank you. What?
You've misplaced the contract? Pairing with a bearer has brought you ill fortune.
I'm not interested in superstition or petty cash. Moving up is the priority for me. I hope I have your support, High Commander Jacron.
Capture the hostile that attacked the Alexis, then you shall have what you want. Well, let me know of any progress. You know the silky woman who was aboard the Alexis? She had a camera.
No, I wasn't at the scene, so to speak. Take some exclusive pictures, did she, sir?
Loose talk can lead to trouble.
You were listening, right?
You really have no idea who?
One does come to mind, but I have no obligation to tell him. Not for free.
I heard another thing. The contract was lost, so there's no pay?
That's my bad. I don't know where it could have gone, but I got us a new gig. One that will pay substantially more.
Goldenrod does hold some interest for me.
All right, then it's settled. The Uke went back that way.
Follow deeper, Lael! Here! Here!
not.
Hey, Lael! I'm counting on you!
All right. Leave it to me.
Don't get too overconfident.
Same to you! Direct!
Exactly then! How about this?
Slip through again.
Thought so.
Young man, you didn't happen to find the crystal idol. Well, this isn't it. Then perhaps your female companion has it?
Give it back! The rat's getting away! Crystal Bear! Come on, seriously!
What the... What's this?
It is said this was the cradle of our civilization. Legend spoke of a beautiful forest. Sunlight streaming through the trees. Gentle winds. The sound of water. It was my hope that I could get one glimpse of it. The crystal principle has been disrupted, and the world is changing. Take a look at this.
A crystal shard? The color's strange.
How can you, a crystal bearer, not feel the wave? The wave that harms the principle. Lael, your role has been fulfilled. Please stop pursuing me.
You don't expect me to back down now, do you?
If you insist on interfering, I will be forced to use the full extent of my power.
Go ahead.
Then I will show you, Lael. I shall show you the crystal's will and its power. Yes. For your future reference, my power is... Summoning!
Somewhere?
Here!
too! We're not doing any damage! Is there a weak spot somewhere? Damn! What can we do? You're kidding me! Bad! Very bad!
Run!
I think we just made it matter. What are we gonna do? How about that spear? I bet it could do some damage. All right.
That was pretty entertaining, I must say.
Entertaining? Keep in mind that I'm just flesh and blood. Unlike someone I know. That hostile isn't around, I guess. But where do you suppose we are now?
It's the same feeling I got in those ruins.
In the beginning, there were four crystals. And together, they formed one principle. Thus, the world was created. The four crystals next created humanity in their own image, and presided over their destinies. Thus the four tribes were born. Lilti, Clavat, Selki, and we, the Yuke. We are between existence and oblivion. It is where we Yukes have resided since we lost our tribal crystal.
The Yukes? Let's go!
Too far?
far?
This job, I can't fail!
Likewise! Lael, I will need you to lend me a hand again.
Yeah, well, whatever that means. Okay, you want my hand?
Here it is! You're helping that rat get away! Hold it! Kais!
Sorry, I messed up back there.
Oh, looks like we're at the Selkie Guild.
Yep. Home sweet home, I guess.
We were able to get back to this side, so we have a chance.
Agreed. So assuming the Uke's target is the Crystal Idol, where would it be?
It's a royal treasure, apparently. There should be two more of them.
We need more information. Maybe the guild's network can help us locate the Uke.
Buying info from Vigali? It won't be cheap.
Well, you're a crystal bearer. I'm sure you'll manage somehow.
If I had money, I'd have quit being a bearer long ago. What's wrong? You still have issues with Vigali?
I'm not quite that petty, Lael. But honestly, me being there will just complicate matters. I'll go back to the capital to get more info.
I'm done with that one. Royal treasure should go back to the royals.
Gotcha.
Also, Goldenrod had it. Have it checked out.
Well, I hope it'll provide some answers.
Well, I'll be waiting at the Royal Library, so meet me there when you're done with Phygali.